And the start of the semifinal, at least the quarterfinal competitions. Derek Campbell of Canada from Cambridge, Ontario, settling right out in front, but then passed immediately off the start by Kieran Hansen of Australia. That's Australia, followed by Canada.
Campbell had a pretty good quarterfinal, wasn't really tested. To watch this Fragoni of Italy, he surprised everybody by making it. And of course, Che is the one that we're expecting to go into the next round along with Campbell. He had a very strong quarterfinal race.
And Che making his move now as he moves up into first place, and it's Che followed by Campbell. First two will advance. And Campbell allowing a little breathing space between himself and Che, who has the lead. Four laps to go. Nine laps in 1,000 meters.
And Campbell in a perfect place. Second after these laps. Now he'll want to get right in behind Che so he can move right around and take a sprint to the finish.
Australian moving right up into second position, Kieran Hansen, but then regaining for second is Campbell. It's Che in front, the Korean, followed by Campbell from Cambridge, Ontario. And now they're starting to open up a little bit of ground, or ice at least, between second and third.
Yeah, Fragoni and Hansen know they're in trouble unless they stay in touch with these two front skaters. Campbell in the great place. Now remember the great move he made to finish first in that last one, and there's a push.
He's got a big problem. Oh. Oh, Campbell down goes a skater. Campbell moves back into second place, and he is through in second place. We'll see what the referee says on that one. It appeared that Fragoni was trying to make a move and may have got tangled up in his own skates. Che is the winner, and Campbell is second, and they will advance to the next round.
And there was contact between Campbell